Right now, Lucy Hale is with us from PLL, Pretty Little Liars, June 10th, ABC Family, 8, 7 Central. It comes back. And this is season 5.
When the first billboards went up, and we hadn't seen any of it yet, and you guys, it was right there by Warner Brothers.
Yeah.
The whole wall. Kind of
off the market.
I don't know.
Oh boy. It's never good after that question. That sounds like something I would say when asked.
I love everyone. Do we have to talk about that?
I have a picture.
We have a picture. I know. Yeah, I know.
This is a picture of you and a younger man, isn't it?
He is younger. Yeah.
Can you be a cougar at 24?
Yeah.
That person is the first person to call you out.
There we are.
We wouldn't even know about it except you're leaving a grocery store with a bottle of water.
My mom actually called me like an old song on the radio. Get your crew
up to the beat.
And I'm
like,
mom, that's
kind of
like
that.
Are we duetting?
Let me see. When we met her, she was singing, and now she's releasing her first album. That's exciting.
Amazing. Congrats.
Thank you. Yeah, it feels good. We spent like 2 months
with
you. We knew that
you
were a singer, so
yeah,
it's really nice.
But I met you when you were singing stuff like that.
I knew you were going to pull this up.
I mean, I can only use it when you're here.
Talk about the fact. Like a melody, baby. Shen couldn't work. I was looking at you.
But this album is country.
Yeah.
Now, why did you decide to make a country record?
I have to go back to
girls on the inside.
I'm not discriminating against men. And there's just a lot of nervous boys, too.
Well, it's the same concept,
Ryan.
Right?
It is,
it's the same concept. Like, on the outside, you may see one thing, but deep down inside, we're all nervous little girls.
We are. Are you a nervous little girl?
Well, that's why Ryan tends to group date instead of one-on-one.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Here's a little track. Well, the DJ owns the hall. The one, Nervous Girls. And the boys, they never call. And I guess we're all the same after all. Nervous girl. Are you a nervous girl?
All the time. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I remember when I heard this song, because I actually didn't write it, but it was one that we were sent last minute, and I heard it. It was like 2 a.m., and I heard the song, and I just started crying, and I was like,
you related to
you have to let them let me sing this song. And so I think it was on hold for someone else, and then I finally got to sing it. And I just think it's, especially for the people that are going to be buying my album and my support system, it's just really important. I mean, we forget those things. I need to be reminded constantly.
Our show's crazy. It's nuts. I can't keep up.
What were you thinking of to make yourself react and cry when Ezra was shot?
Mainly it was out of frustration because we were up on this. Are you talking about when we were up on the ski lift?
Yes.
Yeah, I was mainly just like, because we had done it like 30 times.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, your natural reaction when you're upset is you want to like run away. But we were up in the air on this thing. So it kind of just came naturally, I guess.